my friend, what's up? In this class, we continue talking about the impact of TV in people's lives. Last class, I commented about the problem with language development for kids. In this class, we continue talking about more three problems caused by TV. But before I start, I ask you, please like this class. Okay? Did you like it? All right. Problem: obesity. An average teenager sees 6,000 food commercials a year. 6,000 food commercials a year. And most are advertisements for fast foods, candy, and sugary cereals. It is also likely that increased TV viewing time contributes to inactivity. Experts claim that these are two of the main reasons for the rise, para o aumento, in obesity among young people. Another problem, literacy, letramento. One problem with TV is that it reduces the time that students spend reading. Research shows that there is a direct link between reading and good test scores, notas boas nos tests. And it's possible that TV viewing is one cause of poor test results. The last problem, social skills, social abilities. There is also some concern, preocupação, about TV and its influence on behavior, comportamento. In one survey, teachers complained that some shows encourage their students to behave badly, comportar-se de maneira má. Other reports suggest that there is a relationship between watching too much TV and bullying. Now I'd like to ask you, what are the three problems that this text mentions? What is the relation between reading and tests? Why is there a problem with obesity with people who watch too much TV? Answer these questions. Comment your answers here. Share this class with your friends. Thank you very much. I'm Felipe Gibi. See you next class. Question number one. What's one reason for the increase, pro aumento, in TV viewing over the last few years? What does the article say about the effects of TV on children under 2 years old?